the Legislative Assembly. Ahead of the Q&A session, TDM went to the streets to know what they would ask the government. Housing, health care, and inflation are the residents' main concerns. Reporter Dennis Vereda spoke with public administration expert Sunny Chan in search of answers.
Macau's chief executive, Fernando Chusayan, is coming here to the Legislative Assembly for a Q&A session with lawmakers. TDM went to the streets to speak with the people and asked them if they were lawmakers, what would they ask the government? We asked Professor Sunny Chan to help answer those questions.
I want to ask the chief executive, when to build more public and affordable housing?
I would ask the chief executive to build more public housing units. The rents are high now.
In this moment, we are not enough of land. So I think the government should provide some schedule, okay, a timetable. For example, after 5 and 10 years later, when and how do the government provide a sizable number of public housing to the low-income citizens? I think at least the chief executive should provide a schedule, a planning for the whole society.
I want the chief executive to do more for the elderly and also provide better medical care services.
I hope the chief executive will be willing to build one more hospital as soon as possible and to improve medical services because the population is growing.
If you build a hospital in Taipa or in the islands, it is not difficult. But do we have enough of human resources to manage it? This is more a serious problem. So I think the government is maybe... they are not worried about how to build up a hospital. They worry about how to manage the hospital. The government should have concrete planning how to recruit more doctor and nurse.
The skyrocketing price of goods is a serious problem. I want the situation to be improved. I want to ask the chief executive if he understands the current standards of living since inflation is so worrying now.
I think the most important thing to tackle with the inflation is how to minimize the gap between the rich and the poor. For example, if we raise the income for the lower working class, they will be less difficult to tackle with the inflation. So you may know that there is a minimum wage issue discussing in this month. And if the government tackle properly for the minimum wage policy to increase the living standard of the working class people, the pressure will be minimized.
A revised education